this is Yos from Mingyi. Welcome to Mingyi Machine Channel.
Yos today will show you how to use the pie machine.
There are four switch buttons and one indicator on the operating interface of the equipment. When the power is switched on, the power indicator lights up to the show then the equipment is normally power on. Use a round tool into the machine diamond. Keep hand holding the tool. Now two tie over two nodes, giving 15% strength. The hand has been following the pie into the mechanical mold. Until finished process, it can be pulled out. The finished pie will be smooth and precise inside. The qualified weight of products is as high as 97%.
We will continue to output machine video to everyone. Looking forward to next time. If you like this video, welcome to subscribe our channel. See you next time. Bye.